Born and raised in a remote village in Maharashtra, a man tells his story. How simple, beautiful, but challenging village life has been. His voice is not the only one. It's the voice of millions throughout the world. Their thoughts and inner feelings give us an insight into a life which tends to be forgotten. A life which is simple but sublime. Is that life destined to die?